study as an academist. Today I talk about the picture. In the pictures, I see two pupils, one man and one girl. The man is focused and the girl is watching TV. The man wears a blue shirt and jeans. The girl wears yellow shirt and jeans. I think they are watching TV in the evenings.
Can you talk about what they're wearing? What are they wearing?
The man now is wearing a blue shirt and jeans, and the girl wears a yellow shirt and jeans. She's playing with the cat.
And what do you think about the picture or the two people in the picture?
I think they are the I think they are but much cheese in the evening after the watch. In the table it has many foods and drink.
What should the two people do? What should they do, you think?
I think they chose is less jacuzzi because it's not for healthy.
It's not healthy.
And I think they watch TV with each jacuzzi twice a week.
That's it. Next.
In the pictures, I see the man is have breakfast. He wears a gray shirt and they ask a wrist book and it's whiskers. I think he shoots they have breakfast before read books because he have breakfast and read comic books is much slow.
Do you think his breakfast is healthy?
Yes, is it
healthy?
Things he has because it's